Police in Melbourne believe a man who arrived at hospital with a gunshot wound could hold the key to a murder investigation. It comes after two other men were shot dead at an inner-city business. 10 reporter Candace Wyers joins us now with the latest details on the scene of the shooting. Good morning, Candace. Now, it was an attack in broad daylight. What's been the reaction there this morning?
According to locals, Tash, this is normally a really quiet little dead-end street. They're completely shocked by what happened here yesterday. After all, it happened at 2:30 in the afternoon. Now, the locals I've been speaking to say they didn't hear any gunshots, although they're too scared to talk on camera for fear of retribution. Now, the personal cars of the two dead men remain here outside their panel-beating business in Brunswick, where the shootings took place. Locals say they doubt this business will ever open again. So, Tash, two men are dead. A third is in hospital with gunshot wounds. He's currently under police guard. 10 reporter Eleanor Quirk has more details on how this all unfolded.
As shocked locals watched on, police scrambled to this inner city smash repairs business following the double shooting.
It's just over here where we do shopping every fortnight. It's just scary.
Something has to be done. It's very frightening for the elderly.
A 34-year-old man died at the scene. The other, aged 23, was transported to the Royal Melbourne Hospital, but dead on arrival. One of those men, a father of three with newborn twins. A third man, also involved, went to hospital a short time later with a bullet wound. Police will quiz the 25-year-old, who could hold key information as to what caused the shooting.
Very concerning. For two people to lose their lives, it's a tragedy.
Detectives have door-knocked and scoured the Brunswick street for clues. Eleanor Quirk, 10 News.